Okay, so here we've got a band resisted pogo jump. Band is attached behind me. I step out, so there's good tension on the band, enough that I have to lean forward. And from here, my pogo hops quick off the floor, but being in that little bit of a forward lean keeps me up front on the front of the foot, okay? Which is what we're after with this movement.